I am Gerard Zaragoza, and you can watch me in Sportskeeda. I'm from near to Barcelona. Then this means that I'm from Catalonia. Okay, it's a part of Spain. And okay, a lot of people ask me outside if I'm from Zaragoza, but no, it's not true. It's only my surname. It's the family's name. I support Barcelona, but also I was working in Espanyol of Barcelona, and also inside my heart have something from Espanyol of Barcelona. I was last summer finished my contract in Qatar with Michael Laudrup, and Carles called me, and he asked me because he needs a new assistant coach. And okay, we were talking, we meet two or three times in Barcelona, and finally we arrived at one good agreement between both, and then finally I'm here. I know about Bengaluru because two seasons ago we were near to play with Ryan from Qatar against Bengaluru in Champions League qualifying rounds. Finally, Bengaluru, I think they played against one team in Emirates and not qualified, but I know them because of this, because of also Albert Roca and Carles are here, and they are friends from mine, from Catalonia. And finally, I know from them, then Carles loves this city, loves this club, and it's easy to talk with Carles about Bengaluru because he explained everything good, everything okay, and finally I decide because of him, because of the city, because of the club. Yeah, not when I signed, but during pre-season we have spoken, and all that he said about India, about Bengaluru was amazing. Before I'm here, I have been looking like two, three games from India because of Carles was here and I want to see what they are doing. And really, I'm happy because I expect another kind of football. And normally outside, all the people say that in India is not a big league, no? But when you are here, you can see that have a lot of good players, not only foreign, also we have national players very good, like Sunil, like Udanta, and I think it's a very good league to play football and to enjoy who likes football.